Paul Joseph Weitz was born on July 25, 1932 and died on October 23, 2017. He was an American naval officer and aviator, aeronautical engineer, test pilot, and NASA astronaut, who flew into space twice. He was a member of the three-man crew who flew on Skylab 2, the first manned Skylab mission. He was also commander of the STS-6 mission, the first of the Space Shuttle Challenger flights. Weitz received his commission as an ensign through the Naval ROTC program at Penn State. He served for 1 year at sea aboard a destroyer before going to flight training and was awarded his aviator wings in September 1956. He served in various naval aircraft squadrons until he was selected as an astronaut in 1966. He has logged more than 7,700 hours flying time, 6,400 hours in jet aircraft. In April 1966, Weitz was one of 19 men selected by NASA for Astronaut Group 5. He served as pilot on the crew of Skylab 2, SL2, which launched on May 25 and splashed down on June 22, 1973. SL2 was the first manned Skylab mission, and achieved a 28-day duration. Weitz and his two crewmates, Pete Conrad and Joseph B. Kerwin, performed extensive and unprecedented repairs to serious damage the unmanned Skylab sustained during its launch, salvaging the entire Skylab mission. In logging 672 hours and 49 minutes aboard the orbital workshop, the crew established what was then a new world record for a single mission. Weitz also logged 2 hours and 11 minutes of EVA. He may have also been assigned as the command module pilot for the cancelled Apollo 20 mission. Weitz and Donald H. Peterson, Wright, aboard Space Shuttle Challenger during the STS-6 mission. Weitz was spacecraft commander on the crew of STS-6, which launched from Kennedy Space Center, Florida, on April 4, 1983. This was the maiden voyage of the orbiter Challenger. During the mission, the crew conducted numerous experiments in materials processing, recorded lightning activities, deployed a TDRSA, conducted extravehicular activity while testing a variety of support systems and equipment in preparation for future spacewalks, and also carried 3 getaway specials. Mission duration was 120 hours before Challenger landed on a concrete runway at Edwards Air Force Base, California, on April 9, 1983. With the completion of this flight, Weitz logged a total of 793 hours in space. Weitz was born in Erie, Pennsylvania, on July 25, 1932. He graduated from Harbor Creek High School in Harbor Creek, Pennsylvania, in 1950. The high school stadium was later named after him. He received a Bachelor of Science degree in aeronautical engineering from Pennsylvania State University in 1954. While attending Penn State, he was a member of the Alpha Upsilon chapter of Beta Theta Pi. 10 years later, he received a Master of Science degree in aeronautical engineering from the U.S. Naval Postgraduate School in Monterey, California. Weitz married the former Suzanne M. Berry of Harbor Creek, Pennsylvania. They had 2 children, Matthew J., born September 23, 1958, and Cynthia, born September 25, 1961. His mother, Mrs. Violet Futrell of Norfolk, Virginia, died in 2001. Hunting and fishing were among his hobbies. Weitz died on October 23, 2017 from myelodysplastic syndrome at the age of 85.